15 Simple, Compound and Complex Sentences. A clause is a group of words having a subject and a predicate. If you study well, you will pass the flying colors. If you study well, subordinate clause. You will pass with flying colors, main clause. Though he is poor, he is generous. Though he is poor, subordinate clause, he is generous. Main clause. A main clause is a clause that stands alone and gives a complete meaning. A subordinate clause must have any one of the following subordinating conjunctions: before, after, till, until, when, where, which, who, whom, why, what, that, since, as, because, if, unless, as if, as though, although, even though, as well as soon as, so that, on condition that, provided that, etc. Coordinating conjunctions: and, or, but, so, yet, either, or, neither, nor, not only, but also, both, and, still, else, etc. A phrase is a group of words which conveys some meaning, but it does not make complete sense by itself. It contains no finite verb, but it may contain an infinitive or a participle. Kinds of sentences. There are three kinds of sentences: simple, complex, and compound. A simple sentence contains one finite verb, that is, a verb showing tense, person, and number, as he goes, she went. That is to say, a simple sentence has one main clause. Examples: seeing the wolf, the boy ran away. I have met him before. A compound sentence has two or more clauses. It may also have one or more subordinate clauses. Examples: the boy saw the wolf and ran away. I ran to the window and looked down into the street. A complex sentence has one main clause and one or more subordinate clauses. Examples: when the boy saw the wolf, he ran away. Before we went very far, we found out that we had lost our way.